Ngayon po ng aldong iti, pag masusyan tayo, ing panga korona ng Reynang Maria, bilang reynana ng Banwa at ng Yatok. Nung apapansinan niyo pa mo po keng pampong mumunang pamamasa, o tala yata sasabihan tungkol keng Reyna. Yan po. Intutunggena o yung sasabihana, tungkol ya keneng metong nga anak ka maging hari. Kasi po, keng kamatutuanan, Mary is queen not because of her own right. Yan po. Yan naman po Reyna, uli na ning kayang sariling karapatan maging reyna. Yan po. Pero po, reynaya, uling ing anak na yung hari. Yan po. Yapin niya ing ginutamong Heso Kristo. Yan po. Ya ing babye dangalan. Yan po. Ang yapin po nung lawin niyo, ken pa mo pong umpisa na ning kakatamong yan po, ebanghelyo, ing Anghel Gabriel mituburan niya Nazareth. Metong karing balen na ning Galilea. Nung lawin niyo po, in the Old Testament, Nazareth was not mentioned even a single time. E po, bakit po? Because it was a nowhere place. E po, it was a backward place. E po, siguro po, nung po kini po siguro San Fernando, excuse po niyo, kasi inimo po nga yung isip ko, sabihan mo kaya kami, Pandaras, San Fernando, nga mong makanyan. O, ringaliw ay damambalong ating papalang baryo, Pandaras, San Fernando. Bakit? Kailangan munta ka Santo Tomas, mankanta, mibalik ka, Pandaras. Pero yung Pandaras is San Fernando. It is not, no, Santo Tomas. Nga po. Nga po. O, makantaya po itang geographic location. Doon kukutang yun po, doon ka rin niya talaga ita. O, balo yun po, balo. Kasi po, sakop niya ng parokya ng Father Jumarsus Gatus. Yan po. It is the only barrio in his parish that is actually part of the city of San Fernando. Yan po. O, nung iye po, kay, misan po sabihin nyo ka nga pong, Jumarsus, nepo, idala na kayo po Pandaras. At akit yu, ing Pandaras, nepo, party niya pa ng City of San Fernando. It was a nowhere place. Ne? Itapong po, sabi mo, ha? Atin ba talagang makanyan pang baryo? Ne? No, karin niya yan, baka na anong mirasken. Makanyan niya po yung Nazareth. Nepo. At nung lawin niyo, sabi niya na kaya katamo, ning kaya katamo pang ebanghelyo, I Maria, ne? Metong yang birhen, yabin po sa sabihan ng Maria, makananong malyari ni kabang ako, metong kong dalaga. Tandaan tamo po, kanta niyang panaunda di Maria, you have your dignity, you had your importance as a woman, ne po, because of your husband. Ne po, may kakadangal ka, uli na ning asawa na ka, ning gobernador. Uli na ning asawa na ka ning metong ataong prominente, makwalta. Epo. Kasi nung ali, anak na ka ning metong kareng, o metong kamo kareng anak na ning metong atatang. Epo. Ang yung problema pa naman kang Maria, baluta mo, po, ayon keng kikatamong tradisyon, malwat ning mete itatang na. Epo. Ang popay mana, uling anak dyan naman po ring matwa. So she was actually an orphan. No? And during those times, orphans. No? Kaya double whammy Maria. Po. Orphan ne, babae pa. So during those times, you did not have any say in society. Po. E mo, not counting women and children. You were really not important. Po. Ala kang dangalan. And the good news, my dear friends, so but mo, baka-emphasize ko ini, the good news is, it is Christ that gives us importance. E po, anyapin po, Christian is our name. Because without Christ, remove Christ, in malakwan, I am nothing. E po, tiyan, e po, I am nothing. Anyapin po, ito. Because si kita mo po, ing dangalan tamo. yapin po ing tanga Kristiyano tamo. Uling talatoki na katamong Kristo. Ang yapin po, even the meaning of our lives. Yan po. Like Mary's life was completely and utterly changed. Why? Because of our relation with the Lord. Yan po. Itangke katamong relasyon. Ang yapin po, dapat balo tayang sesen ining relasyon tamo. Nung buriyo pong ecumenical ya, po, itang ausan da rin kapatad tamong protestanting, personal relationship with the Lord. Po, itamong katoliko, this personal relationship was not something that we discovered when we were old. It was something that we grew up with. Why? Because from baptism, we were already dedicated, no, to become followers of the Lord. Po, yan po yung pangako da. Din kaya katamong pengari ang po pang tegawan anyang mabinyag tamo. Yan po. Yung pengako da na itamo, kabang tutuwa tamo, migising tamo king katutuan, na itamo talatuki na katang Kristo. At uli na niyan, may kadangalan tamo. And in kaya katamong dangal, yapin niya yung pangaanak na katamo ng Diyos. Nung makananong in Maria, in kayang pekadangal, rinane ning banwa at ning yato, uli ng Kristong anak ng hari ning meto siklubat. So actually, no, the memorial that we are actually celebrating now is actually a precursor of what we will celebrate when we shall celebrate Christ the King. Kadwa pong bagi, akit tamo, kening kekatamo pong ebanghelyo, ngening aldong iti. Epo. Sabiana kekatamo, ning kekatamong ebanghelyo, anya pong pepaki, niyang pepakibataning makanyan, o niyang pepakita na nining anghel i Maria. Nga nang makanyan, mit mo kaking grasya, ing ginuwa tsukeka, nuwan kakaring sablang babay. Hail, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women. Epo. Ningkay po sa sabiyan da kay katamo ring kapatad tamo karing aliwang reliyon. Ot manganyan kayo ikayong katoliko nga nang makanyan. Epo. You emphasize Mary so much. Epo. Ako po yung nakakit ko, the emphasis of Mary, no, is actually, no, giving us an example of how much we can be in front of God. Epo. Kumbaga po, nung balamo mo po, nung keng metong abatch, anyapin po atin tamong valedictorian o reta po ngayon, ay naupuso retang terma reta, with highest honor. Epo. Bakit po? Bankanta, eh, itang sabihan mong, ay, mayapaya, highest honor ya. Makalunos na ako man ako 75 kumo. A grade. Yung average ko, 75 ya. Mabilis yaping i-compute kasi 75 lang ang ring grade ko at in meliling 76 PE. Pero po tang i-compute me in general weighted average ko, 75 ya. Oh. Diba? Nung makantaya po, mabilis ang computing kaya kang general average, 75 yan. Kaya ba, iyarugo, akit me, mabilis yan naman i-computing kaya ang general weighted average. Bakit? 95 lang ang din kaya ang grade. Oh, ating meliling metong, nga mo ka yan. Oh, ketang kayang nangaus kanine, ketang kayang PE, may nikwaya pang 98. O, Diyos ko naman mo, nga mo kanta. O, kaya siyempre, kaya general weighted average kanta, 95. O, di buri ng sabyan nita. Di po, mabilis siya naman i-compute. It is not to make you lose hope. It is actually to make you realize you can also be like this person. Pwede ka naman, balo mo, nung sinipagan mo mo, no? Inke kang pamagaral, pwede ka naman. Bakit? pareho kayo mo teacher. Pareho kayo mo eskwela. Pareho kayo mo pag-aralan. Ika naman, pareho kayong anak ni nga pong Gino. Ne? Siguro naman yung mimiyang utaki nga pong Gino, pare-pareho lamo. Ne? At yung muketang pamangamit mo ketang utaka ito. Ngayon po, e Maria, sabihanan ni Anghel, mit muya king grasya. Pwede rin pala tayong maging puno ng grasya. No? Pwede rin palang ang Diyos ay suma sa atin. Pwede rin palang tayo, no? Ay no? Angat sa lahat ng mga linalang ng Diyos. Kung hahayaan natin na ang Diyos ang maging ating, no? Gabay sa ating buhay. If we let God use us, no? In His plan. Because like Mary, no? This is the possibility. Ngapin po itang metong responsorial psalm. You are the highest honor of our race, which is the human race. Mary is the highest honor. Not because she is superhuman. No. She is highest honor because she let the grace of God or she cooperated with the grace of God completely. Anyapin po, yan yung panagkatkikata mo. Lakwan tanayin kasalanan. Uling alayang agawang mayap kikata mo. Antiyan mo pumpengaring sabyanang lakwan mo no rin barkada mo. Uling alalang mayap a palwal keka. Yeah? Of course, we need friends. But in the end, we need to choose those friends that actually show the best in us, not the worst in us. Mary knew how to use her life well because she let God, no? Or she cooperated with God in His plan completely. No? Nganapin Maria, aniko alipaning Gino, malyari kabud ka na ako, anti ingigkas mong amano. May it be done unto me according to your word. You know, these words of Mary are actually reminiscent of the words of Jesus in the Garden of Gethsemane. Not my will, but your will be done. And then finally, my dear friends, thirdly and finally, sabi na po ning kakatamong ebanghelyo, magaling yapin po ining anghel. Kayari na pong tinang mo. Ayun po, sabi ko na po kaya kayo, rin kalagyo ko magaling layan. Kayari na pong tinang Maria, nga nang makanyan, likwane ning anghel. No? Those were, para ka na ako, those were very sad words. No? To be left by the angel. No? Bakit? Then the reality strikes. Kanta mo akit. Nang kayo po tang magumpisa. When you begin something, no? Ita mo pong Pilipino, napakainit pa ng lahat sa atin. Excited pa. No? Ready pong kayabe ko kini. Nang magobra lang umpisa kini King Radyo, excited la pa. Ngayon po nga, Aldoldo no King Radyo, expired na la. Yan po. Excited la pa. Ita pong sasabihan na ning kayo itamong Pilipino, ningas kugon. When at the onset, we are so much spirited. We are so much inspired. Pero po tang kayari na nita, datang itang panaw na ot bala mo yata, itang iganagan ng inspiration, itang iganagan ng enthusiasm, itang iganagan ng biye, a dating at siyo, o tala na. Epo, imburi ng sabyanita, likwana na kaning anghel. And what do you do when everything else? No? Oh, when the enthusiasm, the excitement, the life and the zest that was there is gone. Do as Mary did. do as Mary did. What did Mary do? She actually continued cooperating with God. She did not lose her way. She knew what she said yes to. Itapong tingwana na naging tapatya. Agyang anyang alanang anghel. Sabi ko pin po, nung ako'y Maria, sabihan ko kitang anghel, palto ka na akong pasibayo, bulbulanda ka na akong makanyan. O, nanggiwa mo. Pero patangwanan mo ko, kaya ba't maanyan pala yung tatangwanan ko? Pero po, ali, Maria po makanta. She knew deep in her heart when she said yes, no, that she will be faithful in good times and in bad. Baluyo po rin kayo yung problema kaya ni pumpisa sabihan na mapali tungkol king divorce po can be actually summed up with this. When everything goes wrong, can you still remain faithful? Can you still continue saying yes? Even when the glitter, the glamour of the wedding is already gone. When the day-to-day life, the grind of day-to-day living as a couple already sets in, can you still say, I do? Because you remember that you said, for better or for worse, in richer or for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health. It is as easy as that, my dear friends. No one promised a bed of roses at the beginning. The angel did not promise a bed of roses. And yet, in the end, Mary was crowned Queen of Heaven and Earth. To our Blessed Virgin Mary, pray for us.